performing the Indian National Anthem.
Janagana mana adhinayaka jayahe Bharat bhagya vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravid Utkal Banga Vindhya Himachal Yamuna Ganga Uchchal Jaladi Taranga Tava Shubha Name Jage Tava Shubha Aashish Mange Gahe Tava Jaya Gata Janagana Mangala Dayaka Jaya
But I guess they're late again.
You can always count on newbies to be late.
Howdy, y'all.
We going to the Alamo or what?
Drop the accent, please.
No, we are not going to the Alamo, buddy. We have a very important case to solve tonight. The case of who stole the Jello Trophy.
Wait. Trophy? Hold on. What's Jello?
I'm glad you asked. Jello is UT Austin's very own Bollywood Fusion Dance Competition. Established in 2000, this is Jello's 23rd year, and this might be the best one yet.
Did you say dance?
Let's not do that. We're getting ahead of ourselves. Let's introduce ourselves first. I'm Sheriff McShiny.
I'm Sheriff Adi.
Oh, and I'm Priya.
I'm Uncle.
Nah. You're Rookie 1, and you're Rookie 2. Y'all don't get names yet.
Who you call Rookie? Who you call
Let's focus here. We're in charge of this Jello investigation that you're here to help us on. Okay, someone stole the Jello trophy last night from headquarters, and we have to find out who did it.
We have 8 suspects so far. NYU Dilagi, Minnesota Janoon, TAMU Akhmastani, Cal Poly Andaz,
UCI Zamana, NU Rungila, Wisconsin Surma, and Chicago Adal.
So all these outsiders decided to mess with our Texas, huh?
Well, guess they broke themselves into a good old-fashioned showdown.
Okay. Do y'all have any ideas on where to start?
Ooh, I think we should start by investigating one suspect at a time.
Oh yeah, we can split up 2 by 2, save more time.
Not bad.
Yeah, whatever it is, don't put me with this guy.
Okay. Anyway, aren't we forgetting something?
Oh yeah, food, right?
Okay, I understand you love to eat or whatever, but let's focus. There's no food or drinks allowed in the auditorium.
Oh, so what did we forget?
Look right here.
Let me check the case file real quick.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. Please do not rush the stage at any point during the entirety of the show. If done so, the show will be shut down. We already have enough on our plates, we don't need any more culprits to catch.
And don't try to escape by leaving the Hog Auditorium. Once you leave, you will not be allowed back in. And it would truly be a crime to miss the best show of all time.
Unfortunately, us will be busy on the case to find the suspect. But if there are any emergencies, EMTs and UT staff will be on site. Reach out to Hog personnel and or Jello members for any help. They can be seen wearing badges.
We'd like to thank everybody that was there to make Jello possible, including our sponsors. Okay, let's get this show on the road.
I'm down.
Can you help me?
Let's get started with the first suspect of the night. Oh my god. I thought I said not to put me with him. I need somebody else on stage with me.
Bro, you think I wanted this? Bro, where's Priya? Bro? She said she'd be here.
Did any of y'all see Priya?
No.
Priya? Is that her right there?
Listen, I'm not getting anywhere near that stage. Okay, New York is, first of all, so dirty. And I'm not getting anywhere near you two rats.
Women are so dramatic.
You know, that's the only thing we can agree on,
though. Hi, isn't your girlfriend here tonight? Where are you going? Let him talk like that?
It's just part of the script, Maria. I'm just kidding. I love women. Let's focus on the case, guys. Let's focus on the case. It says here that NYU's only co-ed Bollywood fusion competitive dance team is NYU Dilogi. They aim to incorporate a plethora of dance styles and hit new milestones every year. And this year, they're presenting the Greek mythology tale of Medusa.
Ooh, Medusa. Now you boys better watch out. Don't want to get turned into stone, right?
Oh, so scary.
All right. Let's focus. And everybody give it up for NYU Dilogi.
Once upon a time, in ancient Greece, there were powerful gods and goddesses. Today, we will tell the story of the beautiful young girl Medusa, Poseidon, the god of water, and Athena, the goddess of war. One day, Poseidon flirted with Medusa and tried to win her over in Athena's temple. Athena, and her half-brother Perseus, angered by this, cursed Medusa, so anyone that looked at her would turn into stone. Will Medusa be able to avenge herself? Or will Athena and Perseus kill the monster they created?
Thank you.
How dare she act like that in my temple? Persons, where is Medusa?
I don't know, Dina. She just ran away.
We have to find her. Let's go, Perseus.
Monster. A simple gaze into Medusa's eyes would transform anyone to stone.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood.
Peace, my brother. brother. If you wanna believe my brother, just know we going past the peak, my brother. And I keep my eyes on the prize so I can never see the feed, my brother. But I'm ready for the feet. Take a seat, stay on the beach. Word is my life, take me to peace. Throw this moment, I stay on my feet. Not to learn that I'm ready to get low. If you rollin', I'm ready, don't get cold. Is it ready for more? Is you ready for more?
These games. I spent years crafting challenges built from popular children's games to test how deep our desperation goes. I called it Squid Games. It was my masterpiece. Now all I needed was to find people desperate enough to sacrifice everything to get what they wanted.
Yeah, I know, but don't worry about it. I'll figure it out. I always do. Anyway, enough about me. How's your job search going? You had a couple interviews lined up, didn't you?
It's going okay. No luck yet, but you know, I'm keeping my hopes up.
You sure? You didn't sound too certain about that.
Yeah, don't worry. Now listen, I have to go handle some stuff now, so I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye. I accept.
Can we play a mirror? Can we play a mirror? Can we do nothing? Alcohol. Clearly, we did one of four shapes and must cleanly trace out the shape without breaking the king's rule. Those that fail to complete this challenge will be terminated.
Thanks. No, no, it was like off.
Man, was that better than the real show or what? Let's make some noise for Minnesota Jagoon. Oh man, our next one's a crowd favorite.
Our favorite hillbillies from Nowhere, Texas.
Ooh, is this what you know we're talking about? The only the college of rolling personality trait is A on UT?
Oh, what are you guys talking about?
Let me cue you in. We're talking about Texas A&M. Otherwise known as Texas Arrogant Morons.
Okay, I think uphill is rubbing off on you a little too much, Sheriff. Let's be a bit more mature, shall we? Personally, I think this team is going to do a stellar performance tonight.
Okay, sure. But what do we even know about these suspects anyways, except their unfortunate college?
Ahmasani stands out as the leading Bollywood fusion dance team at Texas A&M University, recognized for their achievements and proficiency in various dance styles.
Beyond providing entertainment, the team is devoted to integrating global influencers, fostering cultural awareness, and building connections both on and off campus.
Their varied styles, including hip-hop, Bollywood, modern, Guptu, and Bhangra, showcase a dedication to artistic excellence that contributes to the richness of Texas A&M University.
Widely acknowledged for their vibrant energy and seamless choreography, Ahmasani is committed to promoting and enhancing the diverse heritage of Indian dance styles and culture.
Put your hands together for Ahmasani!
Let's do this one last time. My name is Miles Morales. I was bitten by a radioactive spider, and for the last year, I've been Brooklyn's one and only Spider-Man. Oh, this is my friend, Peter B. Parker.
You mean your mentor?
I think you know the rest, but just in case you don't, Spider-Man always saves the day.
Meanwhile, in a different universe, Brooklyn is overrun with crime and chaos. Villains run rampant with the Green Goblin at the head of it all. There are no heroes to stop him from spreading crime here. But when confronted with the chance to unleash his chaos on another universe, will the Green Goblin seize it?
Yeah. Weezy Carter, I'm about to go Peter Parker. I'm Spider-Man. If he ain't me, he just a creepy.
Thank you.
Responsible.
Seven on the track.
this. Take the risk. Lord, not that I'm meant for this.
Spider-Man to enter Earth 1610.
I think I'm ready to face him. You're not the only one.
You don't have to do it alone.
Squash all these spiders one last time.
Okay, let's do this one last time.
Newest premier competitive Bollywood dance team. It's a second-generation team that is an illuminating presence on campus, performing at various cultural events, spreading the passion of dance through a community of talented dancers, and serving as a South Asian community at their university.
I hear that their main focus is fostering a community of dancers interested in various styles, including Bollywood, hip-hop, classical, and contemporary. Let's give a warm round of applause to Cal Poly and Dawes!
To my esteemed friends, I have acquired 6 prized possessions to add to my collection this year. A gold pipe from my trip to Ghana, a silver Excalibur from the Shang Dynasty of ancient China, a candlestick made by the hands of Hephaestus, and, well, you'll have to come and see the rest for yourself. Therefore, my wife, Mrs. White, and I thought it was only fitting that I invite you all for a grand dinner party in my mansion.
It will certainly be a night to remember.
Dress to impress in your most lavish attire.
And prepare for a feast you can only imagine.
Mrs. White and I look forward to seeing you attend, in grand style.
Before the party starts, I must warn you, there will be a murder tonight. Each of Mr. Body's so-called friends has a motive. Your job is to use the clues to figure out who committed the crime, with what weapon, and where it happened. Let's roll the dice.
Excuse us real quick, there's technical difficulties in the back right now. Give us a moment to sort that out.
Thank you!
come to my mansion. Witness my riches and bow my wealth. Shall we continue this party in the dining room?
Oh, Colonel, mi amor, look at this red door candle. It would look so lovely in Sagasa.
I'm sorry, honey, but you know I can't afford this.
Si, I know. No money, no dinero.
Thank you.
Oz, I'm digging this West Coast vibe. Sunglasses.
Welcome, dear audience.
UC Irvine's premier Bollywood fusion dance team, UCI Zamana.
Get ready for the Zam fam to bring the heat, cause you wanna dance like Zamana. You wanna dance like Zamana!
Okay, let me add that to a list of reasons why I hate Californians.
Jill, Priya, let Zamana show the audience how California gets down. Introducing UCI Zamana!
Welcome, dear audience, to a realm of magic and mystery, in a land far, far away, where fairies weave dreams and curses are cast, our tale unfolds. Within the enchanted realm of the Moors, Maleficent, a radiant fairy with graceful wings, forges an unlikely bond with Stefan, a young human from a neighboring kingdom. Their friendship blossoms into love, painting the Moors in hues of joy. Yet, driven by ambition to become king, Stefan betrays Maleficent by severing her wings, turning her once warm heart cold. In retaliation, she casts a curse on Stefan's newborn, Aurora, a child destined for life, entwined with magic and a curse only true love could unravel. As the realms of darkness and light collide, Maleficent's once untouched heart undergoes unexpected stirrings. Pure and innocent Aurora emerges as a beacon of hope, bridging the gap between curses and redemption. Together, Maleficent and Aurora embark on a transformative journey, challenging the essence of love, family, and the enchantment that defines the Moors. And so, our story begins. And beautiful woman, unaware of the gloomy curse. To her heart's content, she would spend hours in the enchanted forest, her home.
Aurora, are you going out again?
I'll be fine, Flora, but it's the day before your birthday.
Aw, do you think you're too old to hang out with your godmothers?
Oh, come on, guys. You know I'll always love you no matter what. Let's go to the forest.
I'm gonna go
much fun. I'm so glad I get to live in this beautiful forest forever.
Aurora, we need to discuss your birthday, so don't stay out past midnight.
Go have fun now, but be cautious and avoid anything prickly.
Okay. I'm off now.
As Aurora said, she unexpectedly bumped into her secret friend, Maleficent. Aurora sought guidance on the mysterious man she had just encountered in the wars.
Maleficent, hey, do you see that handsome man over there? Who's that?
Do you perhaps like him?
I guess I did find him rather attractive.
Then at least let's figure out how you can capture his attention, shall we?
That's impossible.
possible. Why would she save you?
Because I care about her. Who do you think keeps her safe when she goes to the forest that I rule? I love her as my own.
You do? Thank you, Maleficent. Please forgive us.
Fine. It's only for our Princess Aurora.
Come on, let's celebrate.
Yes, I agree.
But before I continue, check this out.
Oh god, what is it this time?
Just guess which accent this is.
I drove my car to the park near Harvard.
Girl, what? Jersey?
Oh. Is that supposed to be Boston?
Oh, come on, just guess
my accent died. Please do not guess yourself up. That was just a lucky guess. And honestly, I'm glad you're doing this because our next team is from Boston.
See, I'm always two steps ahead like that. But tell me more information on this next team.
Okay. Let's see. Anyu Rangila is Northeastern's premier Bollywood fusion dance team that combines the best elements of traditional Eastern and modern Western styles of dance.
Ooh.
Boy, am I excited. We're all gonna sound wicked smart after this. For everyone's sake, let's hope they don't sound like you. Let's put our hands together for Anyu Rangila.
Welcome to the exciting world of Monopoly, the classic board game where strategy and luck combine to crown the wealthiest property mogul. Let's dive into the basic rules to get you started. The object of Monopoly is simple. Become the wealthiest player by buying, renting, and selling properties. It's a game of strategy, negotiation, and a bit of luck. Players move around the board by rolling the dice. The number you roll determines how many spaces you advance. As you move, you'll land on different squares. Many of these squares have properties you can buy. If you have enough money, you can invest in these properties. The more you own, the more rent you can collect. Be careful though. If you roll double ones or snake eyes, three times in a row, you go straight to jail. In Monopoly, jail is a setback, but it's not the end of the game. And don't forget about chance cards. These cards can have all sorts of surprises, both good and bad, so choose wisely when you draw one. Monopoly is a game of strategy, risk, and a little luck. Buy properties, build your empire, and try to outsmart your opponents. Are you ready to rule the board and become the ultimate property tycoon?
Off of the porch or break up down. Get this if it happen to blow, it makes a round sound.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you have passed go. Collect $200.
We have so much money. We're rich now. What should we buy next? The waterworks. Or the railway? Maybe the gardens. So many choices.
You know, Akil, after we finally catch our culprit, they're gonna wish they had a get out of jail free card. You know what I mean?
That was a good one, Alan. That was a good one. Alright, let's give it up for another mind-blowing performance.
Now, Akil, I hear you know a thing or two about our next suspect.
Way to break the ice, man. Way to break the ice. But you are right. My mom went to Madison for college, actually.
Aww. That's so wholesome. You must be so excited to see them perform.
Wait, no. She only talks about how it was the worst decision of her life, and she regrets it every single day. Apparently, all they love in Wisconsin is their cheese.
Okay, well, that was really uncalled for.
Wait. Does anybody in the audience have any cheese on them? Please bring it up to the front. Please.
I guess we don't got any cheeseheads in the audience.
Okay, enough about that. Let's hear about more about our next suspect. Wisconsin Surma is the University of Wisconsin-Madison's premier co-ed fusion dance team since 2001. Surma has fostered its dance styles over the years and competes nationally in a series of competitions alongside some of the best schools and teams in the country.
They bring students from all levels of experience to perform a routine consisting of a variety of genres in dance such as contemporary, hip-hop, Bhangra, and Indian classical. Their mission is to create a valued, respected community that empowers their dancers and forms long-lasting friendships.
Let's welcome Wisconsin Surma!
The government figured out a way to make a copy of the body, but not the soul. They were doppelgangers of regular humans and called the Tethered. They were created so that the government could control the humans to do whatever they wanted, like puppets. But when the experiment failed to control them, they abandoned the Tethered and left them underground. For generations, the Tethered went mad down there and grew envious of their doppelganger above. This is a story of a girl named Addie and the girl's shadow named Red. The two were connected, tethered together. So whatever happened to Addie happened to Red, but worse. When Addie ate her food, it was given to her warm and tasty. But when Red was hungry, she had to eat rabbits, raw and bloody. Every year on their birthday, Addie received wonderful toys, soft and cushy. But Red's toys were so sharp and cold, they'd slice through her fingers. Oh, how it must have been to feel the sky, the sun, the wind, the trees. But Addie, your people took it for granted. We have been plotting to steal the lives of your people. I'm coming with my army to take what's rightfully mine.
Who are you? It's us.
Everybody loves, everybody knows.
Once upon a time, there was a happy little girl named Addie. Little Addie decided to cruise the beach with her parents to go play at the carnival. deep. Do you remember that day in the mirror maze? You could only escape me for so long.
How could I ever forget? Don't come near me ever.
Do not ever disrespect my city like that ever again.
Jeez, my bad, Naperville boy.
This is my team.
I'm not back in Chicago, but I feel it.
Okay, genius, give me a break. It was one slip up. But tell me more about Chicago Ada, so we don't mess this up.
Chicago Ada is a co-ed Bollywood fusion dance team from the city of Chicago. Composed of dancers from various Chicago universities, they incorporate an intensive amount of diverse dance styles, such as Bollywood, hip-hop, Bhangra, Kuthu, Ross, classical, contemporary, and many more. They aim to unite this diverse group of dancers, forging friendships, building strength, and fostering creativity.
Ooh, these sound interesting. I can't wait to watch this. Let's welcome Chicago!
Our story takes place in the continent of Westeros, which for many centuries was ruled by the fearsome Targaryen dynasty and their dragons. However, following a bloody revolution, the wicked Cersei Lannister eventually ends up on the Iron Throne, exiling our heroine, Daenerys Targaryen, the last of the Targaryen dynasty, out of the kingdom. On the harsher northern side of the continent, there was a man who captured the heart of the masses, Jon Snow, King of the North. The North was embroiled in the two-sided conflict with the wicked Queen Cersei in the south and the fearsome Night King in the north threatening to take over. The Night King and his zombified army are steadily marching down the wildlands to invade Westeros. Will Jon Snow and his Northmen be able to halt their progress? And at last, we find our heroine, Daenerys, exiled to the continent of Essos, left with nothing but her fire-resistant body and her dragon eggs. She walks through the blazing bonfire, with conviction in her eyes, ready to seize back her kingdom in the never-ending Game of Thrones.
Demons of ice who seek to affect every civilian in their apart and turn them into zombies. They march down south, threatening to take over the entire seven.
Point me to the ice, and I don't need your drink. However, I'll kill the ice. I put the point in favor, so fight. I know my dreams is right, but I want you here tonight.
The terror of the white wolf prison that came must come to an end, and so the time for war has arrived.
This kingdom has been around the humans far too long. Come on, my walkers, let's introduce them to our power.
Let's burn them to the ground, John. Now that the White Walkers are defeated, my time has come to take the throne back from Cersei.
Yes, why are we going on that?
I've waited long enough, John. Your time on the throne is no more.
I surrender, Daenerys. Please, spare us from the dragon's fire.
No.
Thank you.
Performances for charity and campus-affiliated events.
Members range from those with over 15 years of musical experience to those who have never even read a music sheet. As a diverse group where every voice is heard, each member is valued for what they bring to the table. Give it up for Noteworthy Acapella.
Thank you. competed all across the country, in New York, in Phoenix, and most recently in the ICCA quarterfinals.
Break the chain.
I got that.
I'm sorry.
our night is already ending.
These performances have been so, so good.
Let's bring out our directors that made this case possible for us.
Starting off, we have Anushka Sinha, our external hospitality director. Anushka is a senior public health manager from Seattle, Washington, and Frisco, Texas.
Next, we have our internal hospitality director, Subhacha Bajpai. Subhacha is a junior biology major from Pittsburgh and Dallas.
Following her, we have Saryu Gangaveli, our funding director. Saryu is a senior finance major from Aurora, Colorado.
Last but not least, we have Rhea Singh, our logistics director. Rhea is a junior finance major from Cincinnati, Ohio, and is her third year on the Jelly Crew.
Let's give a big round of applause to our directors.
Thank you all so much for being here. Truly, this weekend has been such a memorable one for the four of us, and we're so happy to share it with all of you. First, I'd like to give us another very, very large round of applause for our wonderful competing teams. Thank you for letting us host you and for putting up with us this weekend. We hope you all had a really great time in Austin. And next, we'd like to thank our wonderful audience. Truly, the show would have been nothing without y'all's support, and we really appreciate y'all being here.
Next, we would like to thank the amazing Hawk staff for working with us this year to finally bring Jelic back to campus. We'd also like to thank our amazing board who has worked so hard for a full year to make this weekend possible. Starting off, we have our babies of the board, our freshman reps, Saithi, Kushi, and Shrita. Up next, we have our amazing strategy management chairs, who truly without them, this weekend would not have been possible and flown as smoothly as it did. So can you please give it up for Sid, Divya, Shruti, and Pratish.
Next up, we have our money makers, and truly the people that kept me afloat this year, our wonderful funding team, our sponsorship chair, Sid, and our funding chairs, Harsheen and Sathik.
All right, I would like to thank the team that made all the food and all the registration possible this weekend. So first, I'd like to bring our hospitality co-chairs, Jay and Kea. Our registration chair, Summit. And show chair, Nishi. Thank you to my incredible internal hospitality team.
All right, next, I'd like to thank my insanely talented external hospitality team. Your head liaisons, Shruti and Harini. And your PR / graphics chair, Ila. Let's have a big last round of applause for Boring. Amazing as this one, we obviously need to preserve these wonderful memories. So of course we have to thank our videographer Manish and photographer Yuvin. Thank you for capturing so many special Jelic memories.
Let's go, Yuvin!
Board, y'all can head off. Thank you so much. We love you. Exit quickly, please. Thank you. So aside from our board, we'd like to thank our liaisons for their commitment and their stellar hospitality throughout the weekend. We're so proud of all the work and help that you've done for us and to put on this great show tonight. Lastly, I'd like to introduce our judges with Aaron Pirani.
Let's go!
Awesome. Saloni Kumar. Haseeb Mohammed and Aisha Radhapalli.
If we can get one more round of applause for all the amazing dancers, teams that put a lot of work in the past couple months to speak to show this tonight.
All right, so sorry for the delay, but can we please have captains of each of the teams come down to the stage?
Thank you.
and you were Gila.
Thank you. first place. I want to say I'm proud of this team. This is the third time I'm judging them, and then the improvements have been amazing. First place, Tamu Abdeslami!
Ladies, you can take your captains back and have them meet their team.